Welcome back to another Farm Simulator 17 Let's Play. We got this compacted, so we're going to go ahead and blanket it. Oh, it looks beautiful. Except for all this grass I missed out here. We'll use that next time, I guess. And just to make it easier, I wonder if we can scoop it off to the side right now. I wonder if I screwed that up. My luck probably did. Alright, let's dump this off to the side. Get it out of the way. That's fermenting, so that's good. Oh, even though there's some looseness there that I tore away. Alright. Let's unload him again, and then we'll cut some grass. See what cow. Harvester will be coming back the right way, which is good. Now I can drop off the trailer and call it. Might as well stick around. I'm gonna have to go and sell here. Forgot about that. So we'll sell this off. Whoops. Without me moving my feet forward. Let's go sell. So, I think seeing how we're at the end of this field, the quickest way is going to be over here. And that field's right close to. I should look at buying 7. It'll probably be easier to work with than. I mean, it's right there next to 10 and 11. Actually, I might be able to get more space or similar space with 10. And I just now thought of this because I have yet to do a mission on 7. So I'm going to start doing missions with him. Just buy some time, get some money. But the money's coming in decently. You know, I do, you know, a couple of missions here and there, you know, during the week in my free time. And then selling these soybeans is really, really helpful. Sorry about that, my daughter texted me. So, kids come first. Head in the bed. Telling me she loves me. Get these soybeans sold. And we'll go cut some grass. Cut some grass. Putting grass is fun. Actually, cutting grass is fun. I like cutting grass in real life too. Good.
Probably barely. Oh, he's side tipping. Wow. Usually I always rear tip. I think that's the first time I've seen, I mean, I've probably side tipped before, just never really noticed. But just looking at it in the mirror, because I didn't think I was up there enough, but that might have been why he side tipped instead of rear tips. Which makes sense, now that I think about it. So, for any repeat viewers that I have, if you guys want to see, see me play any certain games, specific games, or if you have any recommendations, I mean, obviously I'm not going to just play any game, but, you know, if it happens to be in my Steam library and I can, post it to YouTube, let me know, and I'll consider it. I know Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands just came out, so I do want to record some of that. In fact, I might even have an episode up by the time you see this one. We'll see, because it gets released, got released. So I'd like to play it and delve into that, you know, other genres aside from just simulators. So I do like shooting stuff. Now, I just might not be too good at it, that's the thing. And I don't. Some people are pretty anal about that stuff. Good, he's out of the way. Alright, let's get you some mowing. We're not gonna do over here because I just get way too much grass. I don't need it all. Too much grass I had. So, I mean, it's great and all, but I think strictly just for my purposes, especially when I'm not, I don't need all the grass, so. My cows will probably be good for a while. I mean, I can dump, I guess, this grass if I don't bale it, because I guess there's no point in baling right now. I can just go dump it, I'll make a new, use one of the other silage pits over by the sell point. We'll see. But this just gives me something else to do right now. So, if I wanted to record the whole silage thing, and hopefully, next episode, maybe the silage will be done. And you guys will get to see all that. So that'll be cool. In fact, I'm probably gonna mow another field too. Not the one right there across, because that's just, was kind of a pain in the butt. I'm probably going to mow 5, because 5 is huge, so is 18. And I actually own 18, so I might as well mow it. And at that point, yeah, I probably will do the whole silage thing at the sell point at the biogas plant there and settle still it off. Because my cows, I think, will be good. I think I have plenty of silage for the cows. was talking to someone recently, and they're saying,
I think I told you guys before, you know, a lot of people laugh when I tell them I play Farming Sim. But, people play all sorts of games, you know, it's not all about, but I think that's the problem with our young generation now, is people just want fast, instant gratification. And you get instant gratification, you know, playing shooter games online, you know, PvP, you know, people don't even want campaign, or, you know, a lot of people don't even want campaigns, they just want, you know, the manufacturers just make, online multiplayer, they don't care about campaigns, and but for me, I'm more about the campaigns, so, and I love length, you know, I don't like a game I can beat in a couple hours, I want a game that takes me a while to beat.
And, yeah, I mean, people play flight games, but I mean, flight games are different. Farming Simulator is, I mean, I do gotta admit, it is weird, I guess, but it's fun, you know, I enjoy it. Just like, B-Dog enjoys it, and Mad Mike, and Arthur, and Kyle, and all those guys. I mean, heck, Kyle does it for a living and still plays it, so. I imagine it'd be a lot like the American Truck or your European Truck Simulator, you know, where, you know, if you're a truck in real life, how would you want to play a game where you're just trucking? But, well, that's the whole point of it being a game, you know, it's fun and different, you know, you don't got to deal with the real life hassle. Would I want to play a game of my real life job? Heck no, because my job is boring. And I, you know, wouldn't want to play a game of it. But, you know, a lot of farmers, I mean, that's they love farming, you know, that's family tradition and stuff, so. And, you know, the game, you can do stuff you can't really do in real life sometimes. Especially with planes, you know, I mean, how many people can fly a, you know, A-10 Warthog or, you know, an F-16 or an F-22, you know? Not many people. The people that usually do fly those things, not many of them probably play video games. It's funny, like, yeah, flight sims and even racing sims, you know, I mean, you do got real life people that play those just because, you know, it is a realistic experience where a farmer doesn't really need to practice, you know, farmer's not going to practice mowing grass before he goes out and mows grass and in real life, you know, he's just gonna go do it. But, you know, pilots get a lot of training online, and, you know, race car drivers, even NASCAR drivers, you know, a lot of them play iRacing and stuff just for practice. Get them in the mood, maybe, and, you know, remember some things about tracks, I would assume, before they race them. So I don't know what the schedule truly is for, like, NASCAR drivers. Like, you know, they got all week. I can't imagine they spend all day, though, you know. But if they think about something in the middle of the night, they can, you know, they can't just go out to the track and practice it, you know. They can hop online and test it out, which is kind of cool. Helper D has a full grain tank. Alright, let's go get a Helper D. Harvester's always Helper D. I wonder if it's just because, like, there's no, what, yeah, like, what's A, B, and C? A, B, and C is never used. And it's probably because I always start the harvester first, is why he's Helper D. That's always the first thing I get going. Alright, he's good. I'm sure the silage hasn't moved along at all. 10%, surprising. I mean, it'll be done in-game tomorrow. Soybeans already, good. I'm good on money, though. Let's plant something else. What's something different that we can plant? something, but I can't do any of that with this. I want to get into a new plant. Corn. I want to do corn. Yeah, I'm kind of sick of this whole soybean thing. But I do need a new header though, don't I? Darn it. Or not a new header. Well, I do need a new header. And I kind of wanted a new harvester too. Alright, let's save up. Wait. Well, I mean, no. Yeah. We're going to go do it right now. Because I will have the money. If not, I'm going to take out a loan. We're going to get a new harvester, because I got plenty of money now, I think, with selling my old harvester. We're going to get a new harvester, and we are going to do corn, because I'm sick of this soybean thing. So I'm going to go right now to buy a new seeder, and we're going to do corn. And I think I'm going to have to plow, but that's all right. I will plow. Are we coming? No. Ah! Wrong side of the road. Again. Because we're in Europe. Well, if you would back up and let me move. So, I think... Yeah, I have a plow already. I think I got the small one, though. So, if I got a plow, I might go buy a bigger plow. But we'll bring the cedar back first and try it out. Because I know in real life you gotta plow between corn, so I'm sure in the game you do too, and I just haven't done it in the game, so I don't fully remember. Alright, I'll pull over at the last minute. Making sure I was past that car, which I barely was. So yeah, I'm probably gonna have to buy a bigger plow too, because I got a small plow right now. But we'll verify it real quick. See how the game... Because I don't think it's just for fertilization. Like, plowing, I think it's, you know... I don't know. I don't really know about real-life planting corn, but... because I don't know why I didn't... You know, I had cornfields outside my house. I never asked the farmer why he was plowing between each one, though. I just assumed it was basically to break up the ground and get more dirt in there. Or, you know, so the cedar could go in deeper. But with that injection seeder I got, you know, it might work. I don't know. But maybe it'll want me to cultivate it first or something. Who knows? All right. Let's see. We want corn. Sower. Is that what I have right now? No, I got the... What do I have right now? Why isn't it showing me? Showing me, but... Okay, that's the one I got. Vader stats... So this Vader stat can do... More expensive, but it's less horsepower. Interesting. And it does corn, sunflower. Yeah, I want corn. Yeah, we're not going to use that thing. That's just ridiculous. These coons are new. 5.4 working with. Nine, six. What's my current one? Six, I think. Yeah, current one's six, which is not too bad. This one's 6 as well. That horse is 9, that horse is 9. I don't want to go 9 or 6. I don't know if I like the look of it, really. So they just added corn and sunflower to this one, the modded one. The condor multi-seater. Let me pause quick while I look at this. Alright, we are back. I think I'm going to go with the, you know, it only has the 6 meter clearance, but I think I'm going to go with this for now. Yes, I want to purchase it. And I was looking at the harvesters and such too. So I think I know what harvester I'm going to get. Doing bad for group picks. So this is just to get a start. If I want a bigger one eventually, I might upgrade. But I like the look of this better. I'm very much so about looks in games and outside of games. And I like the traditional look of this. I don't like, you know, that one horse looked nice. I mean, it didn't look nice. It's just, you know, the big, huge tub and then bin and then everything, you know, the cedar in the back. And I don't know. Overall, I just didn't like the look of it. It didn't look too realistic to me. I want more of that realistic look, so. All right, we'll take this to the farm, fill it up. Workers use their own stuff in case he misses anything. I just want my own in there. So it sent us back a little bit financially, but overall I think we'll be good because, like I said, I'm going to sell the old harvester and we got time before this stuff's even planted. So I got 2 fields of soybeans to sell, so I'll be back up probably over 400 before I have to get the other harvester, or before I'm, before that corn's ready and such. And I I'm going the right way. I'm thinking I had the tipper for a second, and I don't. That's the farm. Okay, let's come in here and fill her up. Seed there, or not the seed, the fertilizer. Okay, I don't know if I was scraping or if I made it. We don't want sunflower. We want corn. Yeah, definitely not. I didn't buy this thing for soybeans. follow it first. Well, let's cultivate it and see if the cultivating works before we plot story to pollen. Because maybe it just needs the cultivator. While we're doing that, let's get this guy up unloading so we can get this harvester going again. If we got a plow, that's okay. We got a plow. I'll make it happen. Up right now in case my machine's got to do it or the hired worker's got to do it, but give them a little bit of a starter area. But yeah, I shouldn't have screwed it up that much. Cultivating was good enough. Cultivating is good enough, it looks like. I think. Let me make sure the texture is different. Can't really tell, actually. Okay. That's the roof, that's planted, yeah. Okay, so we're good. So we just gotta cultivate the rest. Stinks a little bit, but, you know, we'll get it done. Could have been just this time, you know, because of those issues we were having before. Where I think it was like every third or whatever I had to do it. Even with the soybeans it was making me. Or I'll do it myself. Forgot I gotta go finish cutting grass, man. We're busy. We are busy, busy. Alright, so he's doing that. Let's cut some grass. Time. I didn't realize I had it on 5. We'll put it back down to 1 now that we're planting. That way all the fields can pop at the same time. Thanks for joining me, guys. I appreciate it. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and, you know, I'm trying to change it up a little bit so I'm not doing the same repetitive stuff every video. You know, hopefully we'll get in the cows here soon, as soon as the silage is done. And, you know, changing it up to corn now, too, you know, and I got plenty of money. you know, at least to get my harvester and stuff, so break out some new equipment, see some new crops, you know, 'cause I'm sure everyone and their mother does soybeans for the money, so I want to break into something different, you know. So, thanks for watching, and we will see you around next time. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.